the Ides of March. What does this word of God in Jeremiah mean to you? I will place my law within their hearts. If you go back to Exodus, God placed love and law in the hearts of God's people. And then they abandoned that. And God was going to punish them. This is the human way of presenting God. But God relented when the people turned their hearts back to God. We're reflecting as a community on the meaning of that love relationship we have in the heart of God as we share in our link small communities. But we do more than that. We ask God, how do I change my behavior? God doesn't change behavior, but what behavior do I need to change so that my heart is again in communion with the loving heart of God? Try that.